Good morning. You're watching FloridaDaily.net, and I'm Kemp Harr. We're at Surfaces, second day of the show, and we're in the TORLYS space. I'm with Peter Barretto, the CEO. How you doing, Peter?
Doing great. Thanks.
Good to talk to you. You know, I thought we'd start out with just telling our viewers a little bit about who TORLYS is, even the base of the name. You're a Canadian company, and it got started a long time ago, I think focused in the laminate business, but you broadened that focus. We'll get into that in just a minute. But the name in itself has Toronto in it and Lisbon. Is that right?
Actually, Lisboa. So the old spelling of Lisbon is L-Y-S-B-O-A, so TORLYS. And my partners, both Portuguese, started the business in 1988. So we actually have a sister company in Portugal called Listor, L-I-S for Lisbon and T-O-R for Toronto. So that's our other business in Portugal.
And so yeah, tell us a little bit more as far as you're Canadian based and there's a timeline behind us here. Mm-hmm. Run us a little bit through some of that.
Yeah, so basically our business by my partner started in 1988, in fact, January 88, so we're 35 years today, so that's where our excitement is right now. And it's evolved from being a local little retail focused company on building materials. I actually came in 91 and we made the focus all about flooring. And over the last decades ahead, it's amazing how many decades for an overnight success, so decades evolving to a virtual manufacturer. So what TORLYS does is we create beautiful floors, wood, laminate, vinyl floors, cork, hardwood, and then we have them made for us around the world in different manufacturing companies, Portugal, Germany, Belgium, Vietnam, China, and we create them and bring them together under TORLYS Smart Floors.
Okay, so it's first it was laminate, and you got into LVT, you got into engineered hardwood, and cork.
Yes, and also leather. We also have leather, so we have basically our storyboard is about five different product lines, okay, and one solution, one TORLYS Smart Floor, which is a renewable, reusable floor.
So sometime in that timeline, you had a relationship that started with Uniclick, right?
Yep. Yeah, so basically a smart floor actually is a Uniclick floor. And why that is because they click together and they come apart. And you normally have an angle. Ours actually slide together and slide apart as well. And we have a tool called a TORLYS Bulldog. And what it allows us to do is make our floors, all smart floors, renewable. So if you have a damaged plank in the middle of a floor, we can take it out and put a new one in without removing baseboards or furniture. And that's what makes them smart. They're renewable and reusable. Because what we do on our product, we engineer them in such a degree of quality that we can take them apart, put them together again, and reuse them, and we guarantee for the reuse.
Okay, so you've got a little bit of a sustainability story there, because you're saying that if you get tired of this floor, you could move it into another room, or you could give it to Habitat, right?
Correct. So we say our floors are a reusable floor. Floors so nice, you'll use them twice.
Okay.
I guess that's one of our lines that one of our marketing team came up with.
Okay.
And so basically, you can use them yourself, because floors either function out or fashion out. They wear because they're worn out, or I want blue instead of green. So, okay, take the blue, put it in your new living room, take the green, put it into a bedroom. You don't want to do that. Habitat-free mandis are all throughout all North America, so you can clean up your floors, bundle up, throw out some of the bad pieces, donate it to Habitat. They'll actually give you a tax credit, and then TORLYS, to encourage you to do that, we actually give you a 10% credit towards your new floor.
So how's business been the last few years? Been good, hasn't it?
Oh, yeah. The last few years, maybe not the last few months, but yeah, the last years, for sure, for sure.
Okay, so you've been growing.
Yeah.
All right, so tell us, what are you telling people here that are coming to this, other than the 35th anniversary, yeah, which you're celebrating? And I know you're having an event here this afternoon on that, right?
Yes, we have our 35th anniversary cocktail party right here. You're all invited to come here in our booth here right at the end of the show. But basically, it starts with 35 years. If that doesn't happen overnight, literally,
yeah,
and going through all the bumps and grinds, including recessions, including pandemics and wars now, it's all challenging. But we're very proud of building a brand. It's a we think, a world-class brand. And part of our big thing here in Surfaces is a combination of U.S. and Canada. So we have all our Canadian customers who've known us for decades, but we're one of the best-kept secrets in the U.S., to be honest. We've been here, people know our name, but they know the Shaws and the Mohawks and Manatees, all great companies, and they don't know our TORLYS. So what's been good over the last dozen years is we're picking it up more and more, very focused, but we're set up a new dealer base throughout the U.S. as part of our plan.
Okay. Now, SMART, that's an acronym. Tell us about what it spells.
So SMART starts with S, Surface Flood Protection, which has a guarantee behind it. Then M is for manufacturer guaranteed for dent, gap, and wear resistance. And then A is for antimicrobial. We've been working with Microban for the last decade. So we have antimicrobial properties on the top and in the bottom of our products. And then R is for reusable. Floors are nice, you'll use them twice. And then T is for our TORLYS Bulldog. So all of our floors have the same Bulldog, all renewable or repairable. So we have five different categories of wood, laminate, hardwood, cork, and leather, but one solution.
That's it. Okay. Well, it's exciting times here. You have a beautiful space here. You have a lot of lighter color floors here. Is that the way things are trending?
Yeah, as you'll see when you do a little walkthrough on the booth there, you see the colors are going cleaner. You know, in wood is the AB grades, but it's a cleaner, lighter palette. We have a great team around the world that work with different designers, our manufacturing partner designers, our own in-house people, and we collaborate about what is next. So we always have to be fashion forward. Having a beautiful functional floor is one thing, but having it look the part, looking beautiful, being on trend, that's another story.
Okay, Peter, thanks for spending time with us and telling us a little bit more about TORLYS. Good to talk to you. Again, been talking to Peter Barretto, the CEO of TORLYS, and you've been watching Kemp, Harr, and FloorDaily.net.